Friends, in this video I will show you how you can free up your disk space on Windows computer or laptop. Step 1. Click on File Explorer. Then go to Local Disk C. Click on Windows folder. After that, find your software distribution folder. Open it and then go to download folder. This download folder contains all the installed Windows updated files. So better to delete them all to get free space on the disk. As you see, this folder is empty now. Now step 2. Search for disk cleanup. Click on disk cleanup app. Select the drive on which your Windows is installed. In my case, I have on C. So click on OK. After that, here check all the boxes present, because it contains all the temporary files. We click on OK to delete them. Click on delete files. This will delete all the temporary files from your Windows. Now step third, right click on Windows icon and then click on run. Here type prefetch, prefetch, and then click on OK. Select all the files, Control plus A, and then right click and then delete them. Again open run. This time type %, temp, and then %. Click on OK. Also do the same, select all files, right click and delete. Click on delete. Some files can't be deleted, so let it be. Click on continue. In the last, again click on Windows icon and then click on run. This time type temp and then click on OK. Also do the same, select all files, right click and then delete them. Don't forget to delete them from recycle bin. Through this way you can get a lot of free space on your local disk C. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.